observers of the tainted paradise you live in. And all we want to do is convey a message. Listen to your colorful shrieks, your rueful laughs, watched you smile with guilt as you worship your sins. Blinded by fate and deafened by your own screams, rioting in silence. And when we do speak out, you tear us down as if it was we who caused the melancholy. But we are like little birds who understand that sometimes all it takes to be happy is to believe that you are like a mosaic of your broken thoughts. We are birds who prefer living in an open cage. Yes, we are that soulful mess. For this paradise will remain tainted until the birds start singing.